Welcome to MaidCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
I'm Sriyani. I'm nationality Sri Lanka.
Okay. How many years old are you?
47.
Okay. Are you single or married?
I'm married.
Do you have children?
Only one.
Okay. In which country is she? You have a son or daughter?
Son.
Where is he now?
My son works in Dubai also.
Oh, okay. So, what job you are applying for? Housemaid or housemaid cum nanny?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Housemaid.
Only housemaid or all-rounder? Housemaid cum nanny?
Nanny, it's okay.
Okay. So, when would you be able to start working?
First April.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you have relatives in UAE?
Yeah, my son is here. No?
Okay. So please describe your present job. Where you are working right now?
My family is living from here.
For which family you are working right now?
Canadian.
What are your duties?
My duty in cleaning, washing, ironing, care of child.
Okay. So how many times in a week you change the bed sheets in a bedroom?
Weekly one time.
How will you maintain the cleanliness of the toilets?
Every day
you clean. Okay. So what would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
I will open door. I will sign my name and take it.
Okay. So do you know how to cook?
Not much, but little bit.
But you are willing to learn? Are you willing to learn?
If cakes, food is something I will cook. Madam means outside.
Okay. So, are you willing to take care of children?
Yeah.
What favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Play with home, outside, little walk, but that's all.
Okay. So, if one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
Sorry?
If one of the children accidentally hurts himself, like if he had a small injury like that, what will you do?
Nothing, I will.
You'll give medicine, first aid?
Yes, sometimes madam tell no, give medicine, but correctly I will give. Madam not tell out, I nothing give.
So you'll inform the employer, you will inform their parents first. Okay. So as a nanny, could you say no to a child? If the child asks you something, will you say no?
Yeah.
In what situations?
Like before I will ask the madam, after I will.
Okay, so if anything is bad, you will not give to the child?
No.
Okay. No. So how much is your minimum expected salary?
2000. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you, Sriyani, for your time for MaidCV.com. Thank you.
Okay.